everyone, I'm here with Holly from Tiny Ruins. How are you going? You want to say hi to everyone?
Hello. Hi.
You've had your album release in 2014, which was really big, and you've been touring. How you been?
Good. Yeah, really busy. We were on tour for about 7 months after we recorded and released our album, second one. And since then, we've actually been home and taking it a bit easier and writing the next album. So it's like an endless cycle of writing, releasing, touring, and back to writing again.
What's the writing process like?
Well, I write the lyrics and the, I guess you'd say the melody, the guitar part and the vocal melody. Then I take that song to the band and we just kind of workshop it, I guess. We try different tempos and we try different sort of rhythms and backing vocals, and we hopefully, you know, work on it for a good few months before finally recording it.
What inspires you as an artist?
Anything really. It could be people or memories. It's often quite specific things for me, like I'll write a song, for instance, about the Auckland Museum and the Winter Gardens.
When I work at the museum, with you across the way, in the Winter Gardens.
So I don't make up songs, like I don't really make up stories. They're all kind of based on something that's happened to me or someone I know.
The longest train I've ever seen ran round Joe Brown's coal.
Okay, so to finish off, Holly, we're going to play a game called Ruined.
Great.
So I'm going to say something and you're going to tell me if it's going to ruin your day or make your day. You up for that?
Yeah.
Okay, so your ex has just got engaged.
Made. I'm on good terms with all my exes, I think.
You've just signed into a hotel and there's been a bit of a mistake and you have to share rooms with Kanye West.
Made. Definitely made. Would love to meet Kanye.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think he would be a fascinating person to meet and talk to.
Okay, another one. So you're at home and the internet's gone down.
Actually, I'm going to say made because the internet is a huge distraction for songwriting. I actually have found my productivity has gone down the more I've had like a smartphone, and you know, I'm actually trying to cut down on the old internet.
Okay, so last one, you've walked out of the house, you're getting ready to go out and you've got a hole in your jeans.
Well, I'm not going to say made, but I don't think it would be ruined. I don't think my day would be ruined. In fact, most of my clothes has holes in them.
What if it was right on your butt?
If it was right on my butt, probably be ruined. Probably be a ruined day.
In the winter garden.
Well, thank you so much for your time, Holly. It's
You're
been
welcome.
Awesome to meet you.
Yeah, you too, and you guys.
So if we want to find more of your music, where can we find you?
SoundCloud, YouTube, Facebook, Bandcamp, that's a good one. All of the usual social network places.
All that internet stuff.
Yeah, that distracting
yeah.
internet stuff.
Well, thank you so much for your time again, and I can't wait to hear this new album that you're writing and see you around the country performing.
Yep, looking forward to it. Thank you.
And you in the winter garden.
That's one of my favourite videos, that one.
I love it, eh? Especially the bit where I
You can watch it again to relive that moment.
Great the first time and the second time. If you want to watch all of our videos or just more, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.
And look, there's that big button right there that says subscribe. So click that button right now.
Do it.
I can still see you're staring at your computer screen.
Why would you not click it?
You just get your mouse to go.
You're thinking about it too much. Don't overthink it. No.
Double click. Great.